Firefighters are on the scene of a fire at a Four Corners pizza shop in Rotterdam. That fire broke out around 10 this morning at 2807 Gilderland Avenue near Curry Road. The pizzeria appears to be a total loss. Another business in the building is also damaged. Gilderland Avenue near that shop has been closed. No word yet on the extent of any damages or injuries.